Yes, and your snorkel gear right on the beach as well, right on the sand, okay? So you want to carry all that down with you. Now, once you guys have your cameras and the rocks and everything set, we're going to divide you guys into groups, like I said, 7 or 8 people. Each one of the groups is going to have...
Touch her teeth.
We all touch her teeth while you...
Oh, okay.
I don't want you to miss that.
Thank you.
Jump right out in front of us, guys.
We're trying to...
Have you seen the surface?